SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
This video from SolveYourTech.com will show you how to create a Safari webpage link on your iPhone 13 home screen. Be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. If you want to add a webpage link to your home screen on the iPhone 13, then you can do so through the Safari app on the device. So start by tapping the Safari app icon, then navigate to the page for which you would like to create the link. You can then tap the share button at the bottom of the screen. Scroll down and choose the add to home screen option. Then you can adjust the name of the link if you would like to. And once everything's all set, you can tap the add button. And then you'll see the link added to your home screen. You can then tap that and it will open the web page in Safari. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.